Not long ago, I was in a novelty store because I am a fan of hilarity. And I noticed they're still making the gag peanut brittle. You know, it's like, looks like a can of peanut brittle. And then you open it up, and then snakes fly out. Ah! What a great prank! I think the best time to get someone with this gag was the 1800s. You know, like before entertainment was invented. When people just sat around and stared at an open fire. What I noticed was they have updated the packaging on the can to make it look more modern, because that was the problem. But some enterprising head of a novelty company called his top men in. Gentlemen, this is unacceptable. No one would be fooled by this outdated looking can of peanut brittle. I want 5 modern fonts on my desk by 5 o'clock. 5 by 5. Yes, I know it's a Saturday. But they did it. They got that shit done. Because now, if you were to come up to me and say, hey, Paul, would you care for some canned peanut brittle? I would, of course, say, oh, canned peanut brittle, the most common snack in all the world. I'd love some. I think I like it so much because I'm just so used to eating it, you know, just peanut brittle out of the can. I mean, you should see my home. You can barely open the door because all the empty peanut brittle cans lying all over the place. Here's my routine. Every week, when I go to the market, I head straight to the brittle aisle, look to see they have peanut. Do they have a case in cans? They do. Perfect. Load up my car, and then I just start popping those cans open and eating the brittle inside. Love canned peanut brittle. Love it. I love it. Because you can get it anywhere. You just see it all over the place. You can buy it at the gas station. You can buy it at a greeting card shop. You can buy it by the side of the highway. There's just peanut brittle in cans all over the place. So yes, when you say to me, Paul, would you like some canned peanut brittle? I have no reason to be suspicious. Whoa, why did I just say that? I owe you an apology. Here you are, nice enough to offer me some canned peanut brittle, a snack we've established is very common. And I bring suspicion into it? Shame on me. So, if your offer still stands, yes, I would love to enjoy some canned peanut brittle, a snack so common it might as well be water for how much you find it laying around on God's green earth. No, no, no. I will open up the can. You have done enough. Oh, it's a twist off. Very convenient. Oh, my God! Oh! Oh! Oh, let me catch my breath for a second. Oh, oh, my heart is beating like a jackrabbit. Did you see what just happened? Oh, oh. You were nice enough to offer me some canned peanut brittle. Now, I don't know where you got this particular can. One of 1,000 stores in the area, I'm sure. As I was getting ready to enjoy my umpteenth helping a day of this sugary treat, instead of being greeted by the familiar scent of canned peanut brittle, what should happen? But 2 venomous cobras jumped out of the can. One of them tried to hook my eyeball with a fang as he gained his freedom. I'm sorry, what did you just say? Still a little. My ears. Blood in my ears. From the horror. Metal springs encased in vinyl. Sir, you have fooled me twice. Yeah, I really acted it up.